Yo, what up? It's Anwar. Back here at the Jersey Shore again, just like the last time. Just chilling on the beach. My man, Jon Edwards. Just watching the people go by. It's kind of funny. I mean, you guys don't think you don't want to be tan, be as dark as I am. Today, I think I'm actually going to start doing some skate for you guys, because last time on YouTube, everyone's just bugging out. You know what I mean? So I guess, you know, as an OG, I gotta show people, you know, that I actually can skate and everything. Hopefully these cops won't, you know, tow my car, come in a yellow zone over here. Yeah, they're seriously looking at it. Black man with a Lexus. Whatever, thought. Let me go move my car, I'm fucking in trouble. But yeah, let's get this started. Yo, I sat here for many nights, you have no idea. Like, all this shit's still run down. But no wax. Backside tail of slides. Now like front side no slides. Yeah. Look at that plant life over here. There used to be a tree right here. It's crazy. And then I just skate nonstop, bro. And then I gotta wake up every morning and drive this piece of shit car. But I get to see cougars in the morning though. Like I was fucking 15 looking at cougars. Yeah. 2009, I still got the first pair of Josh Gibson shoes and the limited edition baby blue. I can't find anybody in this fucking world that has it. Is that a fucking dragonfly? Told you, yo, I got a fucking DC ball. DC ball, sorry. Yo, this is where it all happened, bro. This is where our career started and ended. He's building. Got our shoe flips on this fucking roller, 360 flip on this roller. Yo, I think she's been an LB since I was a child. Oh shit. Yo, I think I see it. Yo. This is the White Castle at 11:30 in the morning.
Yeah, this is what skating does. Six cheeseburgers. Six. That's insane. And a big bar soda.
I drove 900 miles away. Rolling fun. Alright, so now we're at Eaton Town Roller Rink. I know most of you guys remember this. It was skate night, Friday night. So great times, man. I used to live 20 minutes from there. So I come out here and hang out. And then, skate all night, and there's times where I just go in the city on a Friday, early in the morning, meet up with Brian, Ian, and everyone. Leave the city around 7, get here by like 8, wait an hour, jump in that place, fucking just start skating again, man. 13 hour like missions nonstop. So many trips went down over here, man. So much fun shit, man. Like, this was, if it wasn't this place right here, a lot of shit wouldn't go down with New York City. You know what I mean? It's crazy, man. Eaton Town Roller Rink. Whoever thought. Yeah. The whole place collapsing and stuff. That's insane. Look at that. A fire happened, so, you know? Fucking that. Josh Kayla's pop up one day. Tim O'Connor hanging out over here. So many memories, man.
Yo, I remember back in the day, you know, just hanging out with Ron and shit.
I mean, we just skated every day. You know what I mean? Like, whether it's like, you know, Long Branch, you know, Monmouth Beach, or even hanging out, you know, in the city, bro, with Ian Reed and shit. And, you know, I remember, like, Papalotto, you know, he's like a pro. You know what I mean? It's fucking, it's ordinary kids, man. All of us were having fun. It's a very great time, man. We just live for skateboarding, you know. And that's just changed, man. You know, people go in different directions, you know. For some for the best, some for the worst, you know.
Next to what used to be the Asbury Park skateboard. Donnie went off, but everyone's hanging out here. It used to be like a bowl at Buddy here. An entrance go over here to the left hand side, and the inside had like 15 foot quarter pipe or something like that, or 8 foot, I don't know. It was, I think, yeah, 15 foot. mini street course and some other stuff in there. It was pretty decent, you know, for a little skate park. Rest in peace. Now it's a flea market. Go figures. Figures and Aspire, somebody got shot in the daylight. Man, we keep moving though. But this used to be a street right here. I don't even know what happened. Now we have luxury for all the venues out here. You know, it's kind of funny though.
Still looking beautiful though.
I mean, if you take a look around, we do a whole like 360 view. You can see, you know, they're trying to ban Basbury right now. I guess it's a guess. Like, I don't know. I mean, it was kind of sluggish around here, but you know, there was skate spot. But now we got little kids over here skating on ledge, a marble ledge that's still existing. That used to skate back in the day. And now we got a restaurant, you know, over here. And, you know, the bandits coming up, you know what I mean? Cougars and everything else. But, yeah, look at this, dude. Look at this. It's ridiculous. Rest in peace, Asbury. The real Asbury. Alright, guys. This is it for my day in the life. You know, a little tired. Gonna head down to Charlotte, North Carolina. Good 9-hour drive, you know. I'm gonna miss the shore, the beaches, the women, as you guys can see right here. You know, as far as skating goes, I'm just chilling out, man, having a good time. You know, my friend John over here. Until next time, you know, we're actually in the city, but it's not hot. You know, in a couple months, you know, that's when the real East Coast skating goes down. You know what I mean? Just like the glory days, you know, hanging out with women and shit. But until then, guys, I'm out.